Well, hey there, it's time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. I'm kind of on my own. I don't have my huge production staff with me. I'm going to do the best I can to bring you the best in celebrity voices and fortune cookie type almost fortunes in America today. Jared Harris. I haven't had Jared Harris on the wheel for quite a while, so I thought I'd put him back on as he's now starring in featured in a Foundation, which is quite a disturbingly realistic science fiction series. Anyway, if you haven't seen it, you might check it out. Tremendous special effects and all that sort of stuff. Here's the fortune. Always be a winner. Always be a winner. It's bad advice, first of all, because if you were always a winner, that would mean that the contest would always end in your favor, which would be the most boring contest on earth, which means you wouldn't participate. And after a while, if you were being awarded the winning prize for not participating or for participating, regardless of what your preference was, then it would become a no-game situation. It would be absolutely the most dreadful kind of non-existence that ever one could wish upon another human being. So don't follow this one. Also, it's not a fortune. So your fortune is, you are going to discover that you have won at something that you were striving for this week. So enjoy it. I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.